This is a simple question on time and work. Let's see what this says. In Bilaspur village, 12 men and 18 women completed construction on a primary health care in 60 days by working 7.5 hours a day. Subsequently, the residents of neighboring Harigad village also decided to construct a primary health care center, which is twice the size. If a man is able to perform work equal to 2 boys, how many boys will be required to help 21 men complete the work in Haribagh in 50 days, working 9 hours a day? Okay, so let's look at the initial one. So you had 12 men, which is equal to 24 boys, plus another 18 boys. So basically, you have 42 boys working for 60 days, 7.5 hours a day. Now, this is the total work content. Now, the second work is going to be double of this. This is twice the size. This has to be done by some boys working 50 days for 9 hours a day. So, let's look at how many boys are required. So, 56, 7.5 into 2 is 15. So, this gives you 3. This is 18. So, this will give you 2. So, you need 84 boys. Right, in total. Now, what is the workforce here? We have 21 men. 21 men is equal to 42 boys already are there. So, you need additional 42 boys to complete the workforce. Option D will be your correct choice. Simple work equivalency, job done.